most people of all ages. This is Woobot Gaming back with another video. Yeah, I think I spotted a hacker a minute ago. That hacker was using that arrow spray right there. And he had the Octoling gear. One hacker appeared again. Oh crap, the hacker disappeared. He had the legendary cap and some of the Octo gear. That's because he's a hacker. Dang it, did you see that? Did you see that he stuck up on me? Started hitting record, the arrow spray person up there, that golden arrow spray, he was using the legendary cap and the Octoling gear. I swear, I literally saw that. I'm like, he's a hacker. But when I looked up videos, it showed that it was part of a hack. It's not even out yet, so that one person up there, the arrow spray is a hacker. That arrow spray guy up there, I can see on the top, he's a hacker, man. I saw it with my own eyes. Because, you know what, did you know that legendary cap was only in Splatoon 2, Splatoon 1, to be exact, and then it hasn't been in Splatoon 2 yet, so I was on here, I saw a guy with legendary cap and the Octoling gear, and I'm like, I didn't really get that, but then I looked it up and it's just a hack in this game, but in Splatoon, yeah, it's not even a thing. Hermie crab,
my lord.
Yep, I won that. Yep. Oh, I'm not gonna let that person's football get to me. Oh no, 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 don't die. Hey guys, I'm gonna record some more videos of ranked. Probably like 2 videos with this account that I made, and 2 videos with my other account that I always use. Hey guys, see the guy? Yeah, people's lost him. You're gonna record another battle. I'll be able to see the whole screen. Guys, if you ever see anyone with the legendary cap or any of the Octoling gear, you just know to self that's a hacker. Who's that? Douglas? Something like that? Oh no. Hey, what are you doing there, mate? Why are you moving around. You need to be collecting money or something. I have two Splatoon 2 accounts that I play on. Mainly my one that I have, that I'm over 45 on. Oh man, you see that guy with the Splattershot Pro? Look at him. He's just throwing clams at my face. I broke open their base. Okay. So I'm just gonna throw clams. Oh, get clams and then throw them. Oh man, see the guys up throwing football. Man, I am blessed with a rage or something. Well, I don't rage quit, but a guy from football that just got splatted. Basically, tuba shoots in something. Oh man, this is gonna be the comeback of the year. Team, take the football. Come on, team. Come on, team. Told you. We gotta win this, man. And we're gonna lose this match. I can feel it. What was that? G-Pickle 64. Okay. A pretty weird name. Guard this football so they can't get it. And now don't get your football back. Frisk. Iron Man is up under you. Yeah, I probably got the most splats out of both teams. My gear is awesome. Okay, I know I lost though. boys and girls. This is Lugat Gaming signing off. Make sure to like this video and subscribe for more.